Well, hello everyone, I'm Yanni from BUFU Gaming, and today we are back in Astronia, and I was just gathering a little bit of resin here. Oh, let's see if I can get back up again. Come on. Yep. Yes, we are. Okay, so here we go. And I made myself an extra canister, so I have more dirt on me now, in case I have to do a little bit of building with that. And let's see how many did I get. Okay, we have a little bit sitting at the end there, but let's take... Oh, I can't put you over there. No, because it wants compound. I'm just using this for storage at the moment. The same over here. I don't actually want to make a large melter, but then I can store some extra compound right there. And let's see... what was it I wanted the resin for? Oh, right. I wanted to make an oxygen filter. I don't know if it's gonna increase how much oxygen I have or what it's gonna do, but then we have one. Oxygen storage item consumable. Well, it doesn't seem to be storing any oxygen at the moment. Can I do anything over here? Provides oxygen flow to tethers and power cables. But how do you store oxygen in this one? So it doesn't seem like it does it automatically, like it would do with a battery. So I guess there's another way we have to do that. Well, was it... Yeah, there's an oxygenator. Medium wind turbine, medium battery. There was something I was looking at. The previous video actually. Medium shredder, interesting. Rover seed, drill strength, solid fuel thruster. Oh, these are the ones I was talking about last time that I couldn't remember the name of. For our little shuttle in the during the tutorial. Okay, drill strength, winch. What's a winch? I have no idea. It doesn't look like it's in here. Maybe it's in here. Small oxygen tank. Yes. Aha. That would make... Oh, portable oxygenator. So we can actually make oxygen on the go. I assume that requires power. And that takes nanocarbon alloy. And then there's this one, which I wanted glass for, but I need to find out how to make glass. And I'm thinking, you know, that you would need sand, a crystal or something, and then you put it in the melter somehow. So that means we can carry oxygen with us, and then of course there is this one, which is also an oxygen storage item. What's the difference between this one and, for instance, the power cell is a power storage item, but it doesn't really seem to have constant storage. I'm a little confused by that, but okay. Well, if we go over here, I can only make one thing in here, right? Yeah, the shelter, so that doesn't help me with storing stuff in there, no. And I have made a little bit more clay, actually, or ceramic, actually. You can see I have all these now that we can use for something if we need to. So what do I have? And I have three tethered bundles now that we can do something with. Okay, well, I don't really... Okay, we're gonna put you there. Hopefully it's not gonna fly away. I'm kind of trying to put it a little bit in between here, so hopefully it's gonna stay. We have two of these soil deposits. We have one. This is almost full. Two resin. Okay, well, never mind. Let's just try and go here. Yeah. Let's just try. This was the cave I wanted to explore a little bit. Yes. Okay, it's probably gonna go completely bad, but let's just try. And, oh crap. Ooh, easy. Not so fast. Okay. It does feel like you can easily start sliding down like... Oh man. It looks pretty deep right there. Okay, let's walk forward. Oh boy. Very carefully. Can't see how deep it is. Okay, so then we can do this. And what was it? Yeah, then you can see the... This is what Chris was talking about, something that you could use shift or something, but I'm not quite sure exactly how that's supposed to work. But I feel more like it's like the angle I put it in, so it follows that like we were messing around with last time. That seems to work a little bit better for me to try that. Okay, and of course I forgot to... Ooh, there's stuff down here. Nice. Oh, it's dark down here. Wow. Okay, so that's right there. Ooh, no. Of course I did that. Of course I did that crap. Oh boy. Can I get up? Up. Here we go. Okay, how close do I have to get? Okay, a little bit back. Aha! Whoa. This is not the easiest. Okay, right there. Okay, so now we have one a little bit closer. And, it looks like we need one just around there. Aha! Ooh, okay, so far so good. What is this? Not something I can do anything with. So let's just try to kind of flatten this a little bit so we can get back up again. Here we go. And let's put one more tether there. There's kind of a little cave or something over there. Interesting. Here we go. Okay, so what do we have? Debris, salvage. Let's put this away. What is this? Zinc refined sphalerite. Nice. Let's take you. That's a nice find. And oh, we have another one. Aluminium, if refined. What did it say? Laterite. Okay, so it's laterite we needed to find for aluminium and sphalerite to make zinc. Yeah, that's gonna take a while before I learn all those. Well, this sphalerite I should be able to remember because it is that word is also used for zinc in another game I have been playing not so long ago. Ooh, we have another one right there. Carbon. Refined organic. Debris. What is this? Laterite. Aluminium material. Okay, let's take you. And sphalerite zinc material. Oh, it actually says on them. So, it does help you out in that way and tells you what it's used for. Ooh, that was definitely worth it going down here, guys. Man. Ooh, what are you? Research sample. Okay, let's... Oh, this is cool. Look at this base. Oh, this cave. Great. Nice. Okay, where was that little hole? It was over here. Let's just see. Let's take a quick peek. Oh, look at all this stuff. This is so cool. Okay, let's go back. I need to hook a tether up here. So there we go. Okay, so somewhere here. And right across on the other side. And let's put one right there. Okay. So what are you? Can I do anything with you? No, it only kind of takes the ground around it. Oh. Okay, well, they look cool. There's some blue stuff down here, and then we have another one of these things. So, let's see, what do you want? Okay, that looks like power stuff. Or a power icon. Maintain desired power input to unlock. So, do I just have to put a battery there, or... Ooh, no, I have to bring... Or do I have to bring power down here? Or is that in... Oh, okay. So, it doesn't look like I can just put a battery. I would actually have to build something here, or something like a generator, or bring cables all the way down here. I don't know if you can even make it that long cables, but I guess you could just build something down here. And then put something like batteries. If you build a platform, for instance, or something, and put batteries or something on it. Maybe. I don't know. Okay, but now we have another one of these things that we have to figure out how to do something with. That is cool. I'm kind of digging that, actually. What is this? Can't remember which one this is. Or have we... It looks like... Is this like laterite or whatever it's called? Yep. It seems it is. Right? No. Yeah. Laterite. I think it's laterite. Yes, it is. But we kind of be getting full. We don't have room for much more. There we go. Okay, so now, yeah. Don't have room for a lot more here. Let's just hurry over here, get a little bit more oxygen. Fill up. Oh, cool, guys. I definitely want to find whatever I need to make glass so I can kind of walk away from these a little bit more. These tethers, they are really handy, but it is also kind of nice when you don't have to worry too much about them. Especially if you fall in a hole or something. Let's see, do you have anything interesting that I need to come back down here for? Ooh, there's a work light. Oh. Okay, this is a big one. So I can't put it... Well, it says my backpack is full, so I guess I can put it in my backpack. Maybe it's like the ones you can put on it for having work light. Okay, let's just try something. If I take... It just looks so big. Let's see, if I put some resin right there. And I just carry... Well, if it... I should be able to just carry it. But, of course, I can't... Aha, yes. Oh, look at that. Nice, 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 nice. It is like a small one. I was just wondering... It just looks so big. Okay, is there any way you can kind of just put... switch things around directly? I guess not. Okay, we're gonna put you up on top because that is cool. And then we're gonna put the tethers back. Ooh, yes, look at that, guys. That is awesome. I'm digging this. I am digging this. Okay. Cool. So far so good. We are gonna... Can I carry this in my hand? Is that like... Well, I can carry it like this, I guess. Yeah, backpack full. But I can still take it with me. Just walk like this. It's a little wonky. But I can do it. Before we do that, let's just do this. And let's see what else is over here. Did we... Oh. What is making that... Oh! Where is that coming from? There's nothing there. It's just a wall. The cave is against me or something. I suspect it has to do with those plants though, but it is a little funny because there's nothing actually there. I do see some carbon. Okay, well, we're gonna come back. We can't carry it anyway at the moment, so let's just bring this stuff out. I wonder if there's a way to, well, I doubt there is a way to increase your storage capacity, like on your backpack. I don't know. An upgrade that you can get for your backpack. Yeah, you guys know me. I'm a hoarder. So if that is an option, then I need to get it. Okay, come on. But it doesn't really look like it would be possible, right? This backpack is already mighty, mighty big. Okay, come on. We're just going to take this with us. Just like this. Nice. And there we go. Fortunately, this cave is very, very close to home. Okay, I need to... You know what? We have kind of flattened that side of the base. I guess that's where we're going to be doing some building. So let's do this. And then I think, just in case, I think we're going to make a hole. Let's make a hole where we can kind of store some stuff. Let's make kind of a little... whoops, that was maybe a little too deep. Or steep. Here we go. Let's just do this. Can I get up now? Yes, I can. And then I think we're just gonna kind of make a little little storage space here where I can dump some stuff just so it doesn't fly away. Here we go. That, yes, and we can get some resin down here, which is always a good thing. Mm-hmm. And let's kind of see if we can make you a little bit more approachable. Like this. That could work, couldn't it? I think that could work, yes. Aha! Oh, no. Here we go. So let's take this. And then we're just gonna go and put it down here. Because I don't want it flying away. I don't know if it's because there can be a storm or why it would... Because it, I have seen it being more windy than it currently is. But I haven't seen it be that windy that it actually moved anything. Laterite, we got that. Let's put you over there. We have some carbon, refined organic. So I guess we can do something to make our organic into that. We have zinc. Awesome. We have aluminum. Oh, actually, I want this. Aha. And we have, let's see. We have laterite, aluminum. I don't know if there's any other use for it, but we can probably make it into something over here at the meltery. So if we go here and we take... okay, here we go. Can I get these thingies? How did I do that? Just kind of pick it up. Oh, here we go. Okay, yeah, I have to have this open. Then I can take it. So if I take... What is that? Sphalerite. This should make zinc, right? Can I have different types of material on there? Or does it have to be the same? No, it seems like it just takes them one by one. I don't know if it has any use in its raw form. But we are just going to make some stuff out of it. And we do have aluminium now. So we're going to take these... off. There we go. And then... no, we have to go in here first. And I think it was in here. And down here, melting furnace. Soil centrifuge. We need 2 compound and 1 aluminium. Let's buy that one. We have enough for it. I don't know what's the best thing to do, but now we have it. So soil centrifuge. And that should be in here. There we go. Oh, okay, it's not the best place to send when you're doing this. Here we go. So, let's try that again. Resin, research, melting, soil centrifuge. Yep. Okay, 1 and 2 compound. I have all of it, so I can just do this. Aha, nice. Look at that. Yes, we are progressing, guys. We are progressing. We are getting somewhere. This is cool. Let's take you. Oh, no, not the cable plug. No, not the cable plug. I wonder how far you can go with this, actually. What's the max range? Oh, that's the max range. Okay, I was just kind of wondering if you could bring it down into the cave, but that doesn't seem to be an option. So we have to bring power down there somehow, somehow else. Let's drop off some more stuff over here. And because I want to go back in the cave and get some goodies, so let's just see what do we have. We have aluminium. Let's drop you aluminium and some zinc. We have more tethers. We have some compound. Let's put you over there. We have our little battery. I'm still not really fully seeing how that is helpful because it doesn't affect our oxygen at all. Chris was trying to explain it to me in the comments, but I don't really know how the battery, extra battery works on this, because it's, well, the only time I actually see it does anything, this bar, is when I'm crafting. When I craft something, I do see it go down, but it doesn't affect our oxygen or anything. Like, once my oxygen runs out, it doesn't affect that, and it doesn't affect it when I'm refilling oxygen and stuff. So I'm not quite sure if it actually helps to bring this. Ooh, whoa. Okay. Well, it doesn't seem like you take damage from that, so that's a good thing. what was it more in here? There was some stuff, more stuff in here, I think. Did we already pick something up here? I wonder if there's something underneath. No. Okay, it doesn't look like it. Cave does continue down. More to explore. Lots of debris here. Where did you... Oh, it was in the other cave. Aha, but okay. Oh, there's more of these plants. Nope. Okay, let's go back. Go back. Yes. Here we go. And right through here. So that was over here. But that's awesome. Now we have the laterite deposit, and it seems like it's fairly big, so that's handy. And we can get some more stuff from that. There was nothing else here, right? No. I'm just gonna wait with picking this up. I'm gonna come down and mine, get some more of this later. Here we go. But now I know where I can get it. Where was it that we saw those plants? I guess it was over here. Let's see. Yeah, see, it's like blowing stuff at me, but I want this. Okay, is there anything else there? Debris. What is this in here? Debris salvage. No. What about you? Nope. Okay. I want to see if there's anything behind there. No, it's just another foot or something for this. Well, it looks like a foot. Oh, but there is a hole there, so... Oh, let's open it up a bit. Remember the oxygen, though. Okay, we've got another little funny green plant there. Nothing there. Okay. Okay. Oh, there's something there. Yes. I need more oxygen. So, here we go. Okay. Let's try and use some of these. Also, they help with finding your way back. Of course, you can end up having so many of them down here that it gets a little confusing. But at least you don't get lost somewhere without oxygen. So that's a positive. Research item, mineral, compatible with research chamber. So we're going to have to carry it back. But that is something that should give us a nice amount of bites. And let's take you. More laterite. Awesome. Oh, I'm so going to be... get myself lost down here. I think there's another research item over there. How's my oxygen? My oxygen is fine. So we should be able to check this. Oh, going down in these caves is like awesome, man. We are getting so many things. Oh, what is this? Is it just... what are you? What is that? Oh, no. What is that? What are you? Oh, that's sphalerite. Okay, so now we can make zinc too, so that's cool. And I do see another one of those research samples. Aha! Well, let's hurry back here. Wow, that was a little further away from the oxygen line than I remembered. Okay, let's take you. So I know where to get sphalerite. I know I can get zinc down here, so that's something I can go and mine as we need it. I can bring it back up, but right now we have already some upstairs that we can use for building and or crafting, so it's not really a big hurry, and I don't really have a lot of storage for it, except for my hole in the ground. Which is kind of what David suggested, to just make a hole in the ground. I'm not very that ordered of a person, but I do prefer having my stuff in like proper storages. But as long as it doesn't fly away, then I'm happy. No one, even the wind is getting my goodies. Nope. Oh, can I get up here? Oh, no, I can't jump with this thing, apparently. Okay, so let's put you there. And let's see if we can kind of fix this a little bit so we can... Oh, there we go. Can I get up now without jumping? Yes, I can. Or at least it seems like I can. So here we go. Because I want to check out the soil centrifuge before we run out of time for this episode. Oh, this is going to be so cool exploring these caves. I love it. And there's so many goodies. That's the most important thing. Yep, that is all these goodies. Nice. Okay, let's carry you the proper way. Aha! Look at that. We're mighty strong. Yes, we are. But it's probably a matter of the atmosphere and all this, guys. So things are not as doesn't seem as heavy as they look, right? I'm pretty sure that's the case. Here we go. Gonna take you. Put you over there. And let's see what this one gives us. 565 bites. So it actually, I think the other one is 450, the one we find in the trees, right? I think this is actually better. Here we go. Nice. 25 bites per minute. Mm-hmm. There we go. Okay, so now we have the soil centrifuge. And of course we're gonna need another platform for that probably. Yeah. Because everything has to, yes, go on. So we're gonna need another platform, which has to be a big platform. How much does it take if I wanted to unlock like the bigger platforms? That was way too much, right? Extra large. Yeah, 2,000. That's gonna be a while before we get to that. What about other types? There's large storage, tree ceramic. That could be cool. Takes 2,000 bytes. There's large platform A, large platform B. Ooh, I kind of like that. That's actually even bigger. You can see it has something on the sides, so it looks like we can put extra stuff on it. I think we're gonna try and learn that. I know it's probably not the best, you know, choice or whatever for the order you have to do things in, but that's always the first time you play through. You don't know what is, you know, the best. So I think that's just what we're gonna do, so we can actually see what we can make on this one. So that's the large platform. We need 3x resin. And of course we can make it on this one. So let's go over here. And let's see if large platform A, large platform B. There we go. And then we need resin. Did I have that much resin though? Otherwise I can easily get it. You can see we have some here. Ooh. Here we go. Let's take this and this, and here we go. Let's get a little bit more. I wonder if there's more there. Sometimes when you keep digging, you can find more. Ooh, I made a hole in my... That's not the best. No. Oops. Well, it kind of makes sense, doesn't it? Let's cover it up again. There we go. And then let's just leave what is down there for now, because I want to keep it as a storage. And then we are going to go over here, because I think this was where... Yes. I'm slowly starting to be able to find my way around this general area where I live. There we go. Got a little bit. Looks like there's more down here. Nice. And turns out that compound deposit we were getting something from, I think that was in the last episode over here somewhere, is actually pretty big, so there's lots more compound to get from there. It's interesting how glittery the ground is. Hmm. Okay, now don't get distracted by that. I can get distracted by anything, guys, if you haven't already noticed. Okay, here we go. Resin, let's see. Well, I don't have to do that. I always forget that. Let's just go in here. Last platform B. Yes. Craft. There we go. We're going to be printing that. And I'm just going to kind of wait for that to finish so that we can see it in this episode, guys. And then just so we can check out the soil centrifuge. Separates resources from soil. So that's going to be cool. Well, while we wait, let's take a little look over here, because I think I saw some resources over here. So might as well pick those up. Here we go. Nice. Get these. Come on. Aha. And there's another one. Cool. Ooh, there's even more here. Oh, wow. I think there's four on this one. Oh, yes. Nice. And I don't know if these ones respawn, but it looks like the other ones do. The other ones on the plants. So that's really nice. And definitely a reason to not destroy any of this. Small solar power generation item. Okay, let's put you up. Or pick you up. Not put you up, pick you up. I don't think there is anything else here that's useful. So, hurry back before I run out of oxygen again. I am great at doing that. Here we go, but we are back. Aha! Okay, that's taking its time. But we do have a nice supply of items now here. Yes, we do. So let's go back down in our little, whoops, storage. You know what, let's just kind of work on this a little bit. Try and make you a little bit bigger. Just our little temporary area. Yep, there we go, nice. Flatten that out a little bit. Oh yes, we have some resin there. Okay, nice. So what do we have? We have some carbon. Let's put you over there. We have some zinc just to sort things a little bit. We have laterite, which we need for aluminium. We have aluminium. Let's put you over there. We have more aluminium. And we have the zinc. Ha! And then we have compound, which we always need a huge ton of. And we have more carbon. No idea what we need it for, but we have it. Oh, look at that. We have one more there. We have small solar power generation item. That would probably be handy. Let's just leave it down here because... actually, I need to do something. Come on. Here we go. Yes. Just need to get one there so that we have oxygen when we are down here. So let's just... It's funny once you... take them out, then they get bigger like this. So does that mean I can put this one on the ground actually, or does it have to go on a platform? Let's see, because it turns into something bigger when you place it. So so it looks like that doesn't actually have to go on a platform. No, stop it. Let's just pick you up and go over here. And let's take, well, there we go. Let's take you. And I think we're just going to place you kind of in the back right there. What was this? Oxygen. Oh, that was the oxygen filters. Let's pick you back up. I'm going to be putting these into. Oh, no. I'm messing up here. Oh, stop it. Okay. Put you back. Give me this thing. Thank you. Because I'm going to put that away. Okay, so now we have this thing. Let's let's see, where can we hook you up though? Well, we can probably hook you up there. Convert sunlight into power, but that should mean that we have extra power, right? I'm still really feel like I'm missing, you know, a proper overview, but it might just be me. I really wish I had like an overview thingy so I could see all the power in my base. I guess I'm just too used to that from other types of games of a similar kind. Okay, look at all this stuff we can have on this one. Nice. Okay, we're gonna move you kind of over here. Gonna take this and let's move you around a bit. Here we go. Yep, and we're gonna put you somewhere there. Okay, let's try and move you over a little bit. Huh? There we go. Yeah, that's fine. And can I get you to snap? Oh, no. I am terrible at this. Come on. Aim. Right there. Ha! Awesome. Okay, so can you now go on this? Yes, you can. Awesome. And we have this thing over here. Let's just go and take you. See, because this one has like two connectors underneath, so we should be able to put that right there. So that should give us some power, which is then gonna go in here. We have definitely drained our batteries though, so we are currently using more battery power than we are producing. This one, oh, but now we are generating power apparently, even though this is running. See, because now the batteries are charging, so that's good. That is good. This is also, see, it's producing power for us now. And this is producing power, so it's helping, it's helping, it's helping. It's getting in the right, going in the right direction. So, let's see, compound. Oh, okay, so we need, it's the compound and not the actual soil. I think we only have one compound. I don't think we have anything on us, but let's just go and get this one. down here. And while I'm here, let's see, oxygen filters, let's drop you. Power cell, for now, let's drop you there. And then we're gonna take you. Aha. Oops. And let's see how this is gonna work. So now we have some compound. And oh no. Okay, where do I I have to put it out here? No, that doesn't seem to make sense. Stop it. Okay, it doesn't go up there. Where am I supposed to put it? Oh no no. And I move it. Okay, let's put it back in here. Say F. Compound. Soil. This compound, but how do I... There is a thing up there, but it doesn't really seem to... It does look like you would put it up here and then it gets separated into these, right? That would kind of make sense. Or that's what it looks like it would do with this machine. But is it the actual soil we have to do something with? It looks like it. Oh, that's confusing. But why does it then show this? Because you get compound from the soil, maybe? Ah, soil required. Okay, it shows there that it's soil. It's just in the machine, it said something else. Okay, so two of these and you fill this up completely. Nice. So far, so good. And let's see. There we go. We have it filled up. We have 8. Oh, okay, so you only make compound. I thought you could be... You could... We would get something else. Oh, look at that. Oh, wow. It's working fast. Oh, it's so cool. I love it. Oh, man. Oh, that is awesome. Nice. Yep. It is definitely a giant centrifuge. Oh, you can see all the soil down here. Actually, underneath. Oh man. Oh, they've been so imaginative with this. And I have actually been adjusting the brightness a bit. Because I only had... Or it was pretty bright in the last episode, so I've tried to put it down a little bit. I don't feel like it changes that much though. I had this way up before. See, but you have to go pretty far before it kind of shows. I don't know, maybe it's just my eyes. I just feel like it's pretty bright right now. But then when it's nighttime, then it gets really, really dark. Okay, so now... Oh, look at this. Wow, look at all this compound we have now. It actually goes out here. Automatically, that's a little bit funny, but you don't have to have it there. You can also just have something else. Interesting. Oh, well, we got our centrifuge going. We have been cave exploring and found a whole bunch of goodies. This is so much fun, guys. So that has to be it for today. So thank you for watching. And as always, do take care and happy gaming.